गुड मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज स्वर्ण सिंह, आई एम फादर ऑफ दिस लिटिल प्रिंसेस वन एंड हाफ ईयर आयांशी सिंह. सिंस अक्टूबर 2020 वी वर रनिंग हियर एंड देयर फ्रॉम एवरी पिलर एंड पोस्ट फॉर हर ट्रीटमेंट बिकॉज शी वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम रेकरेंट वॉमिटिंग. नो ट्रीटमेंट वॉज अवेलेबल, नो डायग्नोस वॉज डन अर्लियर. सो फाइनली वी गॉट अ डायग्नोस दैट शी हैज़ अ blockage in her duodenum. Then after searching many sites and contacting many people, we get to know about Ramandeep Medicity and Dr. Miglani here, and then we rushed here in a hurry. Here we got the treatment. She was operated for the correction of that blockage, and now she is all well. Now regarding this Medicity hospital, when we reached here and our experience that we had here regarding doctor, if we talk about doctor, is experienced, he is skillful, he is confident above all. The nursing staff, especially the nursing staff at the recovery, is also cooperative, very empathetic staff is there. Facilities are well, very good facilities are there, the housekeeping facilities, the room facilities and the other facilities are also good. And the most thing is, we don't have to worry about anything while we are here at the Amandeep Medicity, whether where are the medicines coming from, where are the tests being done at, and what are the other things, where are the other things are coming from. We have nothing to do with it. All is taken care by this hospital and the staff itself. So I want to use this opportunity to thank hospital, the doctor and the management for everything they have done for us.
Good morning. This patient, 1.5 year old girl, had not eaten solid food for the last 8 months. They were trying to give her solid food, but she was not able to digest. She would vomit immediately after eating, or after some time there would be a movement in the abdomen and she would throw out everything that she had eaten before. The result was very clear that she was losing weight, not able to thrive properly, and became very, very cranky, crying at every occasion because she was not getting proper diet at all. She could barely digest some liquids, maybe milk or some liquid only, but nothing solid could go inside. She was admitted earlier in Jammu and in Pathankot, where a lot of tests were conducted, even endoscopy had been done. But from the history itself, it was clear that this patient requires surgery, and for which they were referred to Amritsar. And we operated in Amandeep Medicity Hospital, which is a multi-speciality, big hospital of Amritsar, having all the latest facilities and good post-op care. When we opened this baby, we operated upon this baby, we found that she is having a very rare problem of annular pancreas. Now, annular pancreas is something that is very dangerous, because if you touch the pancreas and it starts leaking, then it's a real nightmare for the surgeon as well as for the patients. So the surgery that was done was bypassing the pancreas and reuniting the duodenum. Technically, it's called duodeno-duodenostomy, where we bypass the pancreas without touching it and give a wide passage to the proximal and the distal duodenum. So the child, whatever she eats, then that goes into the intestines via that bypass and without going inside the pancreas. So this patient, baby recovered within 8 days and she was discharged in satisfactory condition. And now on follow-up, we have found that she is eating everything, all food that her parents can eat, she can also eat. And she's now developed a voracious appetite, means she is trying to catch up with the lost growth that she had lost in the last 8 months because of not able to digest any solid foods. So we are very happy with the outcome, and so are the parents. Thank you very much. My message to the public is that if there is prolonged vomiting or there is green color in the vomitus, the vomiting contains green color, that's definitely a surgical problem unless ruled otherwise. So always consult a pediatric surgeon early rather than late, and prolonged medical treatment will not be beneficial. Only surgery is the answer. So thank you very much. be careful. All the best.